Greetings, everyone. Many customers are familiar with the 2x300W high-power amplifier board BDM8-A, integrated with the TPA3255 amplifier chip. While the BDM8-A comes with a large heat sink, customers have expressed a desire to add a fan for better heat dissipation. Recently, an upgraded version of the BDM8-A has been developed to meet this request. The upgrade includes the addition of a cooling fan to rapidly reduce the amplifier board's temperature. Additionally, for easier power supply, the PCB layout has been redesigned to incorporate a plug-in fan power terminal directly on board, eliminating the need for an external power source, making it simple and convenient. Let's take a look at the upgraded BDM8-A. With its compact size and a large heat sink of the same width as the PCB, coupled with the onboard cooling fan, heat dissipation is optimized to ensure better temperature control, even under full 300W power output. Featuring the high-performance TPA3255 amplifier chip from Texas Instruments, the BDM8-A guarantees exceptional audio quality. Furthermore, it is equipped with barrier-style power terminal blocks for easy wiring. The BDM8-A supports a wide input voltage range of DC 18 volts to 48 volts. With a 48 volts power supply and a 4 ohm load, each channel can deliver 300W output. With an 8 ohm load, it can provide 150W output per channel. This high power output makes the BDM8-A ideal for applications such as desktop speakers, bookshelf speakers, and DIY projects. The board features a 3.5mm analog input interface for connecting devices like MP3 players, CDs, and computers using the included cable. To test the actual temperature performance, the BDM8-A was operated for half an hour playing 1 kHz test music, and the temperature was measured using a thermal imaging camera. Results showed that without the fan, the BDM8-A had an average temperature of 35.2 degrees Celsius and a maximum of 49 degrees Celsius. With the fan installed, the average temperature dropped to 21.1 degrees Celsius with a maximum of 40 degrees Celsius, significantly improving heat dissipation efficiency. If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.